Teleology or finality is a reason or explanation for something in function of its end, purpose, or goal. It is derived from two Greek words, telos and goal, purpose, and logos reason, explanation. The purpose that is imposed by a human use, such as that of a fork, is called extrinsic. Natural teleology, common in classical philosophy but controversial today, contends that natural entities also have intrinsic purposes, irrespective of human use or opinion. For instance, Aristotle claimed that an acorn's intrinsic telos is to become a fully grown oak tree. Though ancient atomists rejected the notion of natural teleology, teleological accounts of non-personal or non-human nature were explored and often endorsed in ancient and medieval philosophies, but fell into disfavor during the modern era 1600 to 1900. In the late 18th century, Immanuel Kant used the concept of telos as a regulative principle in his critique of judgment. Teleology was also fundamental to the speculative philosophy of Georg Hegel. Contemporary philosophers and scientists are still discussing whether teleological axioms are useful or accurate in proposing modern philosophies and scientific theories. For instance, in 2012, Thomas Nagel proposed a non-Darwinian account of evolution that incorporates impersonal and natural teleological laws to explain the existence of life, consciousness, rationality,